The state of Hawaii released my official long form birth certificate.
Shots fired! Shots fired!
Hopefully, this puts all doubts to rest.
Oh!
But just in case there are any lingering questions, tonight I'm prepared to go a step further. Tonight, for the first time, I am releasing my official birth video.
No! Get the camera out!
Now, I warn you, no one has seen this footage in 50 years. Not even me. But let's take a look.
Job's a joke, you broke your love life's to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to fall, I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me, get to.
Oh well. Back to square one. I want to make clear to the Fox News table that was a joke. That was not my real birth video. That was a children's cartoon. Call Disney if you don't believe me. They have the original long-form version. Michelle Bachmann is here, though, I understand. Someone should get to the bottom of that. And I know just the guy to do it, Donald Trump. Is here tonight. Now, I know that he's taken some flack lately, but no one is happier, no one is prouder to put this birth certificate matter to rest than the Donald. And that's because he can finally get back to focusing on the issues that matter. Like, did we fake the moon landing? What really happened in Roswell? And where are Biggie and Tupac? All kidding aside, obviously we all know about your credentials and breadth of experience. For example, no, seriously, just recently, in an episode of Celebrity Apprentice, at the steakhouse, the men's cooking team did not impress the judges from Omaha Steaks. And there was a lot of blame to go around, but you, Mr. Trump, recognized that the real problem was a lack of leadership. Ultimately, you didn't blame Lil Jon or...
Lil Jon or... Lil Jon or... Lil Jon or... Lil Jon or... Lil Jon or... Lil Jon or...
Turn down for what?
Meatloaf. Meatloaf. You fired Gary Busey. And these are the kind of decisions that would keep me up at night.